I'm going to teach you now black velvet. It's also known as ski bumpers, but majority know it as black velvet. It's a one wall dance, so it means every time you get to the end of the wall, you start again at the front wall, but you are going to utilise both walls front and back. We're going to introduce more so on this one, shuffles and pivots, okay? So that's quite a chunk to do, but we'll get there. So let's have a go, here we go. Any part of the dance, if you're unsure, just rewind and do it again, okay? So if you're not too sure of certain steps, just rewind and keep practicing. You'll get it, okay? So you're gonna start by touching out four times, right foot leading, facing the front wall, ready, and touch right, touch left, touch right, touch left. We're now gonna do two kickball changes, keeping facing the front wall, right foot, you're gonna go kick, and then in place, right, left. Do it again. Kick in place, right, left. So just do that again, two kickball changes, ready, and kick, right, left, kick, right, left. We then step forward on your right foot, and you pivot half turn of your left shoulder to face the back wall, keeping the weight forward on that left foot, really important. Okay, let's do it from the top, touch it up four times, to make sure that's still recording, it is. So right toe touching to the right side, ready, and touch right, touch left. Touch right, touch left. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, pivot, face the back wall. Weight on your left foot. If it's not, I'm gonna come over there and slap you. Okay, so keep your weight on your left. Another two right kick, ball, changes. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change. Step forward on your right, pivot half to face the front wall. Weight on your left. So basically, you just repeat it twice. Okay, from the top, here we go. Ready, and touch right, touch left. Touch right, touch left, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, pivot, face the back wall, kick, ball, change, pivot, face the front wall. Now we're gonna do shuffles, okay? So shuffles, you might have done it, you might not, so I'm just gonna break it down a little bit, but again, if you're not sure, rewind and do it again, okay? So here we go. We're gonna do a right shuffle first. A right shuffle in this case is gonna go one and two, so it's a quick step, okay? Here we go, right foot's gonna go forward on the one, bring your left beside on the and count, which is the quick step, and step forward on your right foot, two. Just do that again, go forward on your right. It's right, close, forward. And again, right foot leading, ready? We're gonna do it to a count. Ready, and one and two. Weights on your right. And then what we're gonna do is we do the same thing with our left, okay? So your left foot's gonna go forward, bring your right beside your left, and step your left foot forward again. And again, try that again, left foot going forward, so it's left, close, forward. Now, let's just try that to a count, okay? So it's one and two count, left foot, ready, and one and two. So now let's put all of the shuffles together, so it's a right shuffle followed by a left shuffle. We'll do it to a count, so it's gonna go one and two, three and four. Here we go, seven, eight, one and two, three and four. Weight should be on your left foot. If you're struggling with any steps so far, just rewind and go through it again, okay? So let's do it from the top. Ready, and touch right, touch left, touch right, touch left, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, face the back, and again, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, face the front. Two shuffles, right shuffle, left shuffle. And do you know what? The best bit about this, we're going to add another pivot. So you step forward on your right and you pivot half turn. Remember, weight's got to be on that left foot and you're facing the back wall. Okay? We're now going to do another two shuffles leading with your right foot, exactly like you just did before. So shuffle on your right. Ready? And right shuffle, left shuffle. Step forward on your right and pivot half turn to face the front wall. So you're getting it. We're basically gone right shuffle, left shuffle at the front, we pivot to face the back. And then we go right shuffle, left shuffle, we pivot to face the front. So you're just basically doing a mirror image of what you've just done. So let's do it from the top again. Ready? And touch right, touch left, touch right, touch left. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, face the back, wall. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, face the front, wall. Right shuffle, left shuffle, face the back, wall. Right shuffle, left shuffle, face the front, wall. Okay, so Wait to bring your left foot again. So if there's any problem with that, rewind and do it again. You've got to get it right. Okay. The last bit to end the dance, we're going to do two jazz boxes on the spot. So your right steps over your left, you step back with your left, right foot to the right side, and you close your left beside your right. And we're going to do it one more time. Cross, back, side, close. And that ends the dance. So you just end with two jazz boxes, and then you start with your touches again. So let's try it from the top. We're going to try one wall, and then try it to the music. Here we go. Ready? And touch right, touch left, touch right, touch left. Kick, full change, kick, full change, face the back, wall. Kick, full change, kick, full change, face the front, wall. Right shuffle, left shuffle, face the back, wall. Right shuffle, left shuffle, face the front. Jazz box, here we go. Jazz box, and again, jazz box. End of dance. That is it. So get that right. If you've got any problems, just keep rewinding, going over it. We're going to try it to music now. I said I don't use it to the actual original tune, Black Velvet. It's good. I love the song. It's just really slow. And I just like this one. Okay, so this is basically I'm Alive by Celine Dion. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Are you ready? Nice happy music. You ready? Here we go. On your mark. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick will change. Two shuffles. Two shuffles. Two jazz boxes. Start again. There's Black Velvet. I love that song, and I think the dance is a really good song, especially for shuffles and pivots. Okay, so keep going, you'll crack it, and when you do, you'll master it all. It's fantastic. See you later.